Injuries is being highlighted during a national campaign by the Australian Physiotherapy Association. The message is neglected injuries have the potential to cause permanent damage.
If a pleasurable game of tennis brings pain, chances are you could need a physiotherapist. Brian Ridden had just that problem, but like many hoped it would go away. It didn't. His hand seized up and lifting his arms became virtually impossible.
It's the kind of thing, I suppose, that happens slowly and you hope that it'll get better and it doesn't. Like most people who play sport, you know, you don't want to give in, so you keep playing, and it got steadily worse until I was experiencing a lot of pain in the elbow.
As part of Physiotherapy Week, physios are bringing good news to sufferers. Cough's therapist Kim Wise says using the body properly both eases pain and prevents injury.
So what we're trying to do is improve people's awareness of their whole self, to use more of their self in the movement and prevent this type of problem, as well as to be able to treat it effectively.
In just 4 weeks, Brian's had remarkable results. His hands are back to normal. He can raise his arms above his head. He's even enjoyed a game.
I still don't have the speed of a cheetah or the grace of a Balinese dancer, but a physiotherapist is a dream, can't we?
Tennis elbow is not just a sports injury. It's common among carpenters, bricklayers and even violinists. Message from physios, the problem won't go away, but with proper treatment, life can return to normal.